Greetings! Today's geography game that I play is about the active volcanoes in the recent years. It is another quiz-like game because we don't have hints on the map, and this is about 12 of the ongoing volcanoes in the recent years. Well, I will begin from left to right and try to place the picture on the correct place. The first one that I get is the Santiaguito. Last eruption, 1922 to present days. Now where that volcan should be? Right between the North and South America. Okay, while I'm here, there is a very famous Mexican volcan, and this one is, let me just find it, Cotopaxi. Cotopaxi is in the South America, the Mexican one. Where are you? Ah, there it is. Popocatépetl. Okay, well, I was misled from this piece. But I'm still learning too. So, I should make mistakes. Alright, the next one is the Cleveland Volcan. Last erupted May 2017, it is in the North America. The next one is Ubinas, the next volcano that I got, last eruption 2019 and ongoing, right in the South America. And I think I placed all volcanoes in the Americas. Now, this one is Sakurajima. Last eruption, 1955 to present days. This is one of the Japanese volcanoes. I still need to learn to pronounce this word. Volcano. Right, next, this is Mount Etna. This is one of the European volcanoes. Last eruption, 2021, ongoing. And there is the Karangetang volcano. Last eruption, 2021, ongoing. That one is here in Indonesia. Correct. It's pretty near. And I have Mount... What's that? Nairagango. That volcan should be in Africa. Last eruption, May 2021. Alright, the next one is Bagana. 2000 to present days. I have one in the Iceland, there are a few Iceland volcans that erupted in recent years. One of them is Fagradalsfjall, March 2021, ongoing, Fagradalsfjall. Alright, and the last one is Ambrim, last eruption 2009 to 2018. Alright, well, 14 tries, it is not exactly for excellent mark, but I'm near it. I got my knowledge level though. This will be for today, and until new meetings eventually.